I don't know what I'm going to do until suddenly I'm doing it. My right elbow drives back like a piston, landing square in his solar plexus. He grunts in an explosion of air and starts to fold up.
Well, let's make it real, right? Okay.
When I'm writing, I steal from myself all the time. So, steal events that have happened to me, or thoughts that I've had, or things that I like. I'm April Henry, and I write mysteries and thrillers for teens and adults.